What am I going in here for?
What the? Holy hell is this guy? Hello, everybody, it's Wacky Walk. How the bloody hell is? And we're here today with Scream, the scary game where you get chased by this scary dude. I don't know what else it's about, but it looks scary. So let's go. Let's go. BA. Okay, let's go. Door, I can hear you snore. I had my fun. Would be too easy. So ring, ring, let the fun begin. Hello, Sydney. Who's calling? I would tell you, but then I'd have to kill you, which I eventually plan on doing. Don't you go and check the front porch, bluff. I'm at your back door. Swinging a miss, but I got plenty more. I'll chase you like men did your mother whore. Don't judge me, I'm clumsy. I sometimes fall. It's not easy in a mass, but FOV small. You got away this time, Sydney, but you know I'll be back for more. Now scream.
Wow, the music is dope in this game.
I thought I saw someone. Did you?
Oh, this is my car. I'm feeling it. Wow! Based on a character created by Kevin Williamson. Ooh, I'm excited. Pool parking. I'm at a pool.
It's a good murdering spot here.
Oh, okay. We're just going to park there, are we? Just park wherever you want. Don't worry about it. We're just going to park right there. You couldn't have just gone to here. You had to stop right there. Where the hell did John go? I'm gonna go over here with this little face thing. He's over here. I'm guessing he's over here. Look at all these nice parked cars, and look where what we've done. We've abused the car park code of ethics. Don't worry, it took me a while to think of that. Okay. He's really got loud footsteps. Walking like an elephant. Boom, 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 boom. Maybe it's easier for the killer to hear us. I don't know what I was saying then. Okay, we're going in. We're in the pool. I'm sure nothing's going to happen in here. It's going to be completely safe. We're not going to get murdered. Tonight you'll be mine. Don't try to escape. I'll close the doors and hit the key. I'm going to change my clothes. Wait here or follow me. Oh, we're getting it on, son. Wait here or follow me. Can I run? When he does that, he makes me excited. I can't wait. Okay, let's go in here. Me so horny! Oh! Okay, that happened quick. Oh. Blood means bad. Is this a joke? Oh, okay. I'm guessing. Where's the phone? Is it in the showers?
I want to play a game.
Wrong game. Where am I going? Oh, up here. Oh, nope. That's not here. Okay. Oh, pool depth. I thought that said something else. Where's the phone? Give me the phone. I'm in here. Okay. Where's the... Okay. Oh, there's a little swan in the middle of the pool. Oh, the phone's over there. Wait, I got an itch here. I'm going. I'm walking very slowly. With my towel that's really well hung on. Hello, swan. Okay.
Did you miss me?
John, seriously? I'm scared now. Stupid guy, I want to go home. Sorry, I didn't do the voice. Oh, I can run. Oh, I can only run. I can't walk. Okay, so I'm guessing something's bad's gonna happen. Ha! Oh. Okay, oh, what's going up here? Hello, you'll never find me up here. Where are you, Mr. Killer? Where am I going exactly? I gotta go over here. Let's go this way. What am I going in here for?
What the? Holy hell is this guy?
How long are we gonna run around here for? You will never get me. I'm gonna run around here forever. And here we go. Here we go. Oh! Oh! He doubled back! He's a god! Oh, that's how it is. Oh, so now we're gonna run. Okay, let's go. Oh, okay, he's just there. Oh, he's still there. All right, well, I'm gonna run around this pool now. Oh, he's faster than me. I should start looking behind me, but it's a horror movie. You gotta do that, you gotta look behind you. When you get a chase, because you might fall over. Well, we're gonna fall over something. Ah! Ah! Oh, okay, we're gonna fall over. I can't do a fall over anything. So I don't know where I'm going. The pool depth is 15 meters. Okay, there. Oh, he's still there. Oh, exit. Well, I can't go there. Where am I going? Where am I going? Help me get through this time. I don't know where I'm going. Back in the same spot. Oh, you wanna... Oh! He fucking got me. You can't go back. Ah, fudge McNuckles.
What the hell is going on? I must find the keys.
Oh, I gotta find keys. Okay. Well, I wasn't paying attention to any of that. I really forgot. You look good. How you been? You have nice features. Oh! Hey! Let's see if we can whip him around this. Oh! Oh no! I didn't go. You're just smarter than me. He's smarter than me. Okay. Oh, hi. How are you? Sure. So, where's the keys? Okay, we're gonna loop him around this, and then we'll go get those damn keys. Okay. I'm not gonna look behind me. I'm not gonna look behind. Oh, it might be upstairs. No swimming. Okay, let's go up here. This was a bad idea. This is a bad idea. Why did I go here? Oh, you can't come up here. Oh, I've defeated you. Where's he going? He's confused. He doesn't know what to do. He's like, what am I doing? Does he not? Is he just gonna stand there now? Oh no, he's back. He's come back. Where's the keys? Right in there. Okay. Oh, here's the key. Get the key. Get the key. Oh. I defeated you. Oh, let's go this way. The exit. Is it K's or K? I hope it's only one K. Okay, I got out. I got out. Did I make it? Did I get out? Oh, I'm outside. I'm in another pool. There's so many pools there. It wasn't John that. Maybe it was John. Maybe. Oh, fudge, McNuckles. Let's get out of here. John could be in danger. Mr. Craven was here. Oh. Oh, that's good. Fantastic. Hello, Mr. Craven. Welcome. I know you're there. How you been? Was it Craven the killer? Who is Craven? Uh-oh. Okay, what now? What now? Where is he? What? Look at this gate. I just go out that good old gate there? Now what? Oh, I'm out. Oh, I'm in the...
I need a car.
Okay. Let's go see behind here. Look at this perfectly mowed lawn. Oh, let me guess. He's in the car. He's in the car? He's in the car. What's over here? Let's wake up the neighbors. It seems like a safer option. Ask US Mail. Hello? Is there anybody here with no furniture? What happens if you run up here? I just want to see what happens. I'm just going to run away. I'm not going to get in the car. Nope. I refuse. Hello, I'm a young girl with a towel around me and in bikini. Can somebody help? Jeez, these people sleep really well. I mean, they sleep like rocks. Anybody at all want to come out and help a young girl running down the street half naked? Any takers? Oh, okay. I can't go anywhere else. This is the end. This is the end. All right, I suppose I'll go get in the car. Okay, we're back in the car. This woman needs to work on her parking because she just parks wherever she wants. No! No! I'm a
god again! Someone help me! Let's run around the street!
Oh, he's... Oh! Not today, buckaroo! Not today! Let's run around the car. Oh! Oh! Okay, buddy! Oh, lippy, lippy, jeepy! Oh! Why? He tricked me. He tricked me again. He's very smart. He's very smart. Okay,
Oh my god, him! Someone must help me!
Who's gonna help me? Who's gonna help me?
It's better to find a hiding place around here!
Let's see if he's still there. Oh, he's still there.
I try in the back of these houses! Okay!
Hello there! Back of these houses. Okay, let's go back to this one. Hi! We don't want him to get too far away because he will get, he'll lose us then. Where did he go? What? Oh, he's there. He got confused. He's back. Better let him catch up a little bit, eh? What am I doing at these back? Oh, okay, I'm in trouble here. Take you to Juketown, son. Oh! Okay, where do I go? Where do I go? Uh-oh. Oh, do I go in here? I can't go in there. The door's open. Why can't I go in the door that's open? This is madness. So I'm gonna die here. What? Do I have to check every one of them? He scared the shit out of me! Hey! Oh, what? Did he just go around? Where is he? Where is he? Where did he go? Oh, there he is. I don't know what I do. Do I go in here? Oh, get in! Oh, I did something!
Where did he go?
Okay, what do I do now? I'm at an empty house. I'm scared. I'm very scared. What is that? What the? Chucky! Chucky! Chucky saved us! Thank you, Chucky! We lived! Jenny lives! Wow, I like that game. That was awesome. Well, that was Scream. What a great game. 10 out of 10. Bloody terrific. I really enjoyed that. Great storyline, jump scares. Even everything was well put together. And this is a free game, by the way. So I'll leave a link in the description for the game. Check it out for yourselves. It's bloody scary. A real good game. Thanks for making it. See you on the next video. Stay wacky. Bye.
Do not forget to like and subscribe. Just hit the button in the top left hand corner there, and to your right, there are some other videos you might be interested in. So you're not going to subscribe. Hit the goddamn button for fudge sakes. Oh come on, what do you have to lose?